Maybe this is not the real mozzarella. Ah, init.